Just had the battery on the charger for about an hour and a half. We have lights, and that's it. It's coming from the starter. Nothing. I can do the same thing from the solenoid. I don't know if that makes a difference, but that's all I get. I don't know why it won't start.